At least 40 people have been killed in a blaze that swept through a fireworks factory in southern India. Authorities say a powerful explosion ripped through parts of the complex before flames engulfed the entire factory. The intense blaze was further fuelled by raw materials and fireworks being stockpiled for the country's coming festival season. The cause not yet known, but local activists say the region's firecracker factories often hire inexperienced workers during peak production times.